y'all. Welcome to my vlog. Today is a real-time Walgreens couponing haul. Walgreens has had some really good deals these past couple of weeks. Before going into this trip, I did take advantage of a couple of deals, and I finally got some points on the board. For some reason, these points deals have not been very good lately, but I finally found one that I liked. This deal was for the soft soap hand soap. If you purchase 4, you get 4,000 points, which is the equivalent of $4. From purchasing 2 soft soaps, I got a $5 register reward. So finally, my points balance is over 5,000. I'll be very honest, I didn't particularly like the deals of the week. The one deal I think will be okay is the deal you all have seen me do a million times. It's for the Colgate toothpaste. If you purchase 3, you get a $5 register reward. That's the only deal of the week I actually thought was a good one. This is also a very good week to stock up on laundry detergent and back to school. The deal I plan to take advantage of is for the 50 ounce of extra detergent. If you purchase 3, you get them for $4, which is the equivalent of them being $1.33 a piece. If you want to take advantage of the Purex deal, buy one, get one free, I actually think that would be a very good deal as well. The deal that is not a good deal is for the Gain detergent. It's on sale this week for $4.99. If you remember from my Walmart video, I did have a $2 coupon you're able to use towards that. That coupon is actually good until August 10th. But be mindful that we'll make your Gain $2.99, and the most I've ever paid for Gain is $1.95. If you like to stock up on notebooks, or if you have anyone going back to school that's going to need notebooks for school, this is a great time to take advantage. You can get notebooks at Walgreens this week for as low as 49 cents.